Are you kidding me? Eh? The plan of the company will tell you what you should do. So that is why you must understand the plan. Eh? Okay. You look at the plan here. Okay, if you are here. Okay, if you are here. We have level 1. We have level 2. We have level 3. Initially, what they are telling you? Initially, for you to become a qualified diamond, you want to become a presidential diamond, you want to become an international diamond, you must focus on your 3 levels. So what they are telling you, initially, you make yourself strong first before you go and help your downline. I repeat again, eh? Initially, you must make yourself strong first before you go and help your downline. That is very importantly for life is telling you to do. I know some people join the business. Immediately they want to go and help the downline. No point if you don't have the strong base under you. So initially your focus must be your first 3 levels. I mean again, if you want to make a big benefit from the marketing plan, initially you must make yourself strong. Your 3 level is very, very strong before you go in help. So especially when you're a diamond and PD and an international diamond, focus on your 3 level. Then only later, if you want to go and build organization is when you become a gold international diamond or your platinum, you can go down and help people. So, always remember, the weak is basically for the growth and the depth is basically for stability. Okay, stability. So, initially, new people join the business, your focus must be on what? The growth. You must really focus on the growth. Okay, number 2. Have you seen now? If you really want to grow in the business, what you must do? If you want to grow in the business, what you must do? Very simple. You have to bring new blood. No, no. You must bring new blood. So I know many leaders will come and tell you, you must bring new people, you must bring new people. But they don't give, sometimes they don't even give any special therapy. In 4Life, they give you what we call powerful. Okay, in 4Life, we are telling you powerful. Powerful means every month if you bring 3 people, you got extra benefit. So you have to teach your downline, ask them to qualify for powerful. I always tell the leaders, every month try to qualify for powerful. If you are just a leader, if you are a diamond, if you are a presidential diamond, if you are an international diamond, focus on powerful. The people doing powerful, you will see they will grow. The organization bring more powerful, they will grow. So you must really, really focus on powerful. See, that is why we call the science behind the plan. The plan asking you to bring new blood into the business. The next one I already told you about 3 levels. The next one I already told you about organization. I already said, initially focus on 3 level. Once your 3 level is very, very strong, then you go and build your organization for you to become a gold or international, I mean a platinum.